Ravenia. Angelica.
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it?
Yes, I'm Adelaide. You see, my uncle, he normally said, in his last owl, he alluded to what with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that, should I?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adam. I'll try and look into it for you, Ad.
Uncle Volan would never leave me to worry like this.
I hope Adelaide's uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
Anyone looking for troubles found it in me.
Do you really think you can
let the ice out?
Out of you. Damn you.
What have you done?
them back! You after the golden snitch?
Leviosa!
An Oak's loyalist. Should I take him before or should I be discreet? That her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps, Mr. Oakes's trade journal. This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now, to find the crooked tree.
Confringo! Revelio. Revelio. Mr. Oakes's trade journal. Days are over. Revelio. What do we have here? More luck higher up in the keep. what I need.
You can't stop them.
Place for an unaccompanied student. Looks like trouble. Glad I was never locked up here. What can I find in here?
One way or another, we'll get what we owe.
Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Revelio. I wonder if Adeline's in Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oakes.
Pass it to me. Hurry, before they come. I must get out. Hurry!
Revelio.
My wand, and you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented.
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried.
Oh, she was right to be. Been locked in that infer. If only I could reward you for what you've done.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
It wasn't easy, but after decades...
You mentioned you overheard things.
Although Dragon found the creatures after weeks of the wizard happened to the sight of a god. Ever since...
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oaks. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oaks. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh...
Oh, I'm anxious. Thank you.
Mr. Oaks was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
And how would one like to be...
Hello.
Oh, come in. Come in.
Why not, I say? What services do you offer?
What is it you might be interested in? You can stop by any time. You can stop by any time.
Mind you, don't turn quick. If you're stuck...
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and... You...
But Pete... I can imagine...
And I do now.
And what do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of Beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself well.
Potions to Madame Wong. Save me a lot of time and trouble. Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. Was never one for adventure myself. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Madam Mason, about the shop. I've decided...
I am...
Wonderful! Shall I head directly to...
Please do. They're in a chest. As you get old, I wish you...
Speaking, there's never been a
team. Well, I've done it, Penny. The shop is mine. I'm glad you're here.
Goodness, there is...
Well then, let's get to it.
Penny is... Between the two of us, we should have this place up and running in no time. Mason wanted Penny to be sure and give you this key.
Oh, yes. She mentioned it to you.
Penny wonder...
Are you...
Penny must get back to work now.
Revelio. Ravenia. That's all. Why would someone store one hat in here?
Bombarda!
Oh, that's not very hospitable.
Oh, goody! Someone to play with. You seem calm, sort. What fun this will be. For me, at least.
Lumos. That's new. Onwards, I suppose. What in the... Who's there? Revelio. Lumos.
Bombarda!
Lumos. Lumos. That's lovely. Revelio. Lumos. Seems as if I should hang something there.
Bombarda!
Lumos. These lanterns must belong somewhere. The lanterns are meant to be hung on the hands.
Come so far, so quickly. Well done. You might be just the playmate I've been looking for. I do hope you enjoy my playground. I encourage you to tell everyone about it, if you make it out, that is. Please try. If you get to the end, perhaps we can come to some sort of arrangement. I do want your shop to succeed, after all. What's the saying? Two sides to every story. Unfortunately for you, both to my story. And you'll have to complete both to get to the end. I simply adore this blooming place. Don't you? You know, foliage, like most living things, won't survive for long in the darkness.
I wonder if I need to place lanterns to open these doors.
What's this? A game within a game? Ooh, knight to H3. Nighty-night! What? This is
that
a big
was the wrong square. I wonder if the chess pieces on the board indicate where I can't. Perhaps I can find a way to reveal the path. Perhaps I can find a way to reveal the path.
What?
Perhaps I can find a way to reveal the path.
Revelio.
That wasn't too difficult.
Oh, goodness! I do hope you're having as much fun as me.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I think I'll keep you around a bit longer.
Lumos.
Bombarda!
Lumos.
Oh, I'm afraid of the dark!
Rebellion.
Does it worry you that I can see you, but you can't see me?
Repair.
You should.
Revelio. Bombarda.
I'd offer you a seat, but I'm rearranging the furniture. Plus, don't want you getting too comfortable for what's in store.
Playmate,
well done.
Lumos, Lumos. Lumos.
Guardian Leviosa.